Welcome to the Hazardous Materials Collection Facility located at the Iowa City Landfill and Recycling Center.
The facility accepts hazardous material at no cost from residents of Johnson County, Riverside, and Kelowna.
You may be wondering what hazardous materials are and why proper disposal is so important.
Hazardous materials are common products found throughout our home. Examples include fertilizer, gasoline, oil-based paint, sharps and syringes, CFL and LED light bulbs, batteries, and more.
These products contain hazardous materials that fit one or more of these characteristics. Toxic. Examples include mothballs and pesticides.
Corrosives, such as drain cleaners, bleach, and oven cleaner.
Reactive. For instance, a mixture of chlorine bleach and ammonia.
Or combustible, which includes thinners, nail polish, and aerosol products. Find a full list of accepted materials on the city's website.
Improper disposal of these products can result in injury to people, pets, and wildlife. It can also harm the environment, cause fires, or contaminate groundwater.
That's why we're here to help keep you and the environment safe. Most issues with use, storage, and disposal of hazardous waste can be dealt with in the following ways.
Look for safer, non-toxic alternatives and avoid labels with words like danger, warning, and caution.
Buy only the amount you need. Give unused portions to someone who can use it or bring to the Hazardous Material Collection Facility during open hours. Materials in good condition are placed in the swap shop by staff. The swap shop is where locals can get gently used hazardous materials at no cost during open hours. Common items in the swap shop are paints, cleaners, and lawn care items.
Store the items properly. Keep them in their original labeled containers and store upright away from children and pets.
And finally, bring old, expired, or unused items to the Hazardous Material Collection Facility for proper disposal.
Have hazardous materials to bring us? Here's what to do.
First, inventory your items. Again, keep items in original sealed containers. Label any unmarked containers. An example could be glass cleaner or paint remover.
Never mix chemicals. Drop off items at the Hazardous Material Collection Facility, which is located at the Iowa City Landfill and Recycling Center. Drop off hours are between 7 a.m. and 2 p.m. on Thursdays, Fridays, and Saturdays.
When you pull up to the collection facility overhang, staff will help you unload your items.
This facility offers hazardous material disposal options for qualifying small businesses as well. If you are a business in Johnson County, call the landfill ahead of time for options.
Now let's get a clearer idea of what is accepted at the facility. Any product that has danger, warning, or caution usually means the product is hazardous.
A few items to note. Sharps and syringes are accepted if contained in a rigid plastic or metal container with a secure lid. For example, a laundry detergent bottle or coffee can are acceptable. Latex paint is water-based and is not hazardous. However, we cannot accept latex paint as a liquid in the trash. If the paint is in good usable condition, use it up, give it to someone else to use it, or take it to the Hazardous Material Collection Facility for staff to put in the swap shop for others to use. If not in usable condition, thicken by mixing in kitty litter or shredded paper until it gets to a cottage cheese consistency before throwing it out.
Alkaline batteries, along with all other types of batteries, are accepted at this facility and at a few other community drop-offs in our area. Check out our website, icgov.org/HHM, for all available battery drop-off locations. Don't forget that we rely on batteries to power a lot of things we use daily, including cell phones and other electronics, toys, and power tools. It is important to properly recycle these items to ensure the batteries are safely removed. Other accepted items include lawn care chemicals, aerosols, such as air fresheners, hairspray, pepper spray, or bug spray, cleaning products, workshop and automotive products such as adhesives, stains, gasoline, and brake fluid. And some other items you might be surprised by, such as shoe polish, hair remover, nail polish, and mothballs.
Some items that are not accepted at the facility include fire extinguishers, smoke detectors, ammunition and explosives, radioactive materials, infectious medical waste, propane cylinders, and controlled substance medications.
For a full list of what is and is not accepted at the Hazardous Material Collection Facility, visit icgov.org/HHM.
Thanks for taking the time to keep these hazardous materials out of our landfill.